Welcome to EnTrance Relaxation Library. Whilst this product is designed to use anywhere for immediate relaxation, care and common sense should be used. These recordings are of a hypnotic nature and should not be used whilst driving or operating machinery. Please seek professional advice if you are receiving treatment for any clinically diagnosed disorder before using EnTrance. Before we begin this journey deep into your subconscious mind, I want you to know that self-hypnosis, like all hypnosis, is voluntary, and if for any reason you want or need to become wide awake, you can do so easily and calmly at any point. Before we begin, you may wish to loosen any tight clothing or footwear. EnTrance is produced to be listened on stereo headphones. You may wish to close your eyes for each session or fix a daydream stare on a comfortable spot in front of you until your eyes are closing, whichever is the most comfortable for you to relax.
Firstly, what I'd like you to do is just to focus your eyes on a spot on the wall, somewhere across the room, about 6 or 7 feet off of the floor. Just pick a spot and let your eyes stare at the spot for a few moments while I talk to you. Good. Now you may notice that the spot has a kind of halo around it, or it may start to look blurry and come in and out of focus. Whatever happens, it's okay. Just continue to stare at that spot for a while. Now, I'm going to relax each part of your body, starting with the top of your head and go all the way down to the bottom of your feet. While still staring at that spot, use your imagination and become aware of the top of your head. Your scalp is becoming very relaxed now, and your forehead is becoming relaxed. Feel any wrinkles just dissolve and flow away. Your eyelids are becoming very tired, so go ahead and just let them close and feel how good it feels to let them rest now and relax. Feel a secondary, imaginary eyelid, just like a big, heavy shutter on a shop front, come gently rolling down now. And as your eyes continue to relax, you notice your face muscles just let go now, and all the tension just fades away. I'd like you to use your imagination now I want you to imagine now that your body is beginning to feel weightless. It is such a comfortable, floating feeling of deepest relaxation. Floating towards that spot on the wall. Imagine how it would feel now, just to be there, floating, weightless and peaceful, to simply relax. And as I count from 10 down to 1 now, your feelings of comfort and relaxation will deepen down even more now. 10. Your mind is beginning to become quiet and calm. 9. All of your muscles are becoming so very soft and relaxed. You feel so peaceful and relaxed. 8. Although you may be aware of people or noises in the background, your mind is still able to hear the sound of my voice. In fact, hearing that normal background sound makes you feel relaxed even more and doubles your deepening now. 7. Your body and mind are now totally relaxed. You are feeling wonderful. 6. You are floating deeper and deeper. 5. You feel safe, comfortable, and relaxed. 4. Your body feels totally weightless and rises whilst you deepen. 3. Deeper and deeper. 2. Letting go now of anything that stops you reaching complete inner peace. 1. Your body feels like it is floating in the air on a beautiful, warm summer day. You are completely relaxed as you continue to let go more and more. You are aware of everything, and yet you are not aware.
Visualize a playground slide in your favorite color. See it large. See it wonderfully standing ready for you. It has a very warm and inviting feeling. You are looking forward to begin your journey down the slide. Looking forward to a journey into total relaxation. At the bottom of the slide, you notice there is a big, white, fluffy mattress. It looks so very, very comfortable and cushiony. You're looking forward to this slide down and landing softly and comfortably on the bed below. So let's begin to count from 20 down to 1. As I do this, you will descend further and further into relaxation and peace. Remember, you are completely safe on this slide. It is cushiony and soft. It feels like smooth silk across your body as you slowly slide down. This is a peaceful ride down, as if you are quietly slipping into a wonderful dream state where your mind remains alert, but your body is totally and completely relaxed. Let's begin now. 20. You begin to gently drift down this comfortable, silky, smooth slide. 19. Sleepier and sleepier. 18. Sliding down, down, towards complete relaxation and peace. 17. Relaxed and so tired now. 16. Seek deep sleep. 15. You are so comfortable and relaxed. 14. Your eyes will not open. 13. Deep, deep sleep. 12. Deeper and deeper. Completely relaxed and safe. 11. Even deeper sleep. 10. Halfway down the slide now. More and more relaxed. 9. Tired, tired. And 8. Breathe that clean air in and out, feeling so good. 7. Relax more and more. Still. 6. Just feel all your cares just melting away, letting go completely. 5. Just very, very relaxed. 4. Floating now. 3. Deeper and deeper. Almost at the bottom of that billowy bed below. 2 and 1. You have now landed onto that wonderful, soft bed. Feel it. Hug your body. Feel yourself completely and deeply relaxed.
Your subconscious mind will always be aware of what I am saying to you. So it becomes less and less important for you to consciously listen to my voice. Your subconscious mind and all levels of your inner mind can hear and receive everything I tell you. And your conscious mind can relax completely. You're continuing to experience perfectness of mind and can feel yourself moving into the situation I describe to you. It's going to happen automatically. And you don't even need to think about it consciously. And there may be times when it seems like my voice is a long distance away. And there may be times when I talk to you that you will not be consciously aware of my voice. And that's okay, because your subconscious mind is still receiving every word I say. And it's making true everything I tell you. From now on, you'll be influenced by positive thoughts, ideas, and feelings. The following thoughts come to you. I am calm, secure, and relaxed. I am comfortable and at ease. I am in control of myself at all times. I am responsible for my body and will always treat my body well. My mind enables me to be relaxed and calm as I go about the activities of my daily life. Your subconscious mind and all levels of your inner mind can now review and examine what has caused your problems and can assess that information and work out a solution that is pleasing to you. And you'll be pleased to notice yourself improving more each day. And you can be sure that it is permanent and lasting. Any problems that the mind has created can indeed be solved by that same mind. You have the solutions to your problems already. Whilst there are many shades of grey, essentially, they are all either dark or light. When your inner mind understands what has caused that problem and realizes that it's okay to get rid of that problem, you become even more relaxed in life.
Now visualize or imagine, if you will, a perfect, uninhabited island. This island is going to be your perfect home, a safe place for you. It's your job now to fill the island with your favorite things. It can be anything you want, anything. Be creative and put whatever you think you will need on the island. Beginning with the letter A now, think of something that you want to take with you. If more than one thing comes to mind, choose the one you like the best. So, try to visualize the thing or item beginning with the letter A. And if you can't, then just think of the word. Now think of something that you want to have on your island that starts with the letter B. Take your time. If you can think of a lot of things that start with the letter B, choose one thing you really want most to have on your island. It is important that you take your time and concentrate on the task that you're doing. In a moment, I will continue to talk. Continue to list the items, going from C right through to the letter Z, getting more and more relaxed and deeper the further down the alphabet you go. Start with the letter C. Choose something you'd like to have on your island. See it big. See it vivid. See it how you really want it. And now D. Slow and carefully, think of the item. Imagine it strongly. And place it on the island now. The letter E. Go ahead.
Flow now.
See it big. See it strong and place it on the island. F. Take your time now. And relax.
Imagine you're in a tug of war with some huge monster. That monster could be a depression or an anxiety.
H.
You've got one end of the rope and the monster has the other end.
J.
In between you, there's a huge bottomless pit. You're pulling backward as hard as you can, but the monster keeps on pulling, ever closer to the pit. What's the best thing to do in that situation? Pulling harder comes naturally, but the harder you pull, the harder the monster pulls. You're stuck. What do you need to do?
To help you relax anywhere. Anytime.
Try dropping the rope.
You can use this technique.
This means the monster's still
there.
You're
about to tense
and
relax.
You're no longer tied.
Your whole
body with it.
Beginning at the feet.
You can do something more useful.
Tense them.
The toes to the ball of the heel. Tense. And relax. Now your lower legs. Tense. And relax. Feel the relaxation.
I'm not afraid of things going
into your legs now.
Because that is not the way to make them go right.
Tense. And relax. That's it. You're drifting as you relax. Your middle area. Tense. And relax. Every tense takes you deeper. Your chest and shoulders and arms, tense them. Gently hold and relax. And now,
to relax
dig
your
within.
Mind completely.
Within is the wellspring of good.
Very gentle.
And it is tense
always
ready to bubble up if you just
and facial area.
Now let go and feel your whole body begin to drop deeper into relaxation now.
Imagine waking up on a clear, crisp morning. Breathe deeply as you take in a healing breath of fresh morning air. You are in a special place where you go for reflection, to think about things that are important to you. Look around and notice how safe and comfortable you feel in your special place. Imagine that you have all the power, courage, and determination and commitment to make decisions on how you want to live your life. Here in this place, maybe by the ocean, or in the woods, or high up in the mountains, wherever your special and safe place happens to be. You are there now, and you are thinking of changing some things in your life. You are thinking of stopping your chocolate habit. Pay close attention to the sound of my voice. As you listen to the sound of my voice, your mind concentrates on it. You are finding it easy for your mind to concentrate. You are finding it easy to focus your attention. You are able to concentrate at your work. You are able to concentrate at your play. It makes you feel good and feel relaxed. For when your mind is concentrating on other things, there is no room for chocolate to even get into it. When you become fatigued or tired, you can lie down for a couple of minutes, go into a state of self-hypnosis, and relax completely. Because concentrating the mind does not make it tired. The mind becomes tired out of confusion, not concentration. You have been confused about your chocolate cravings. Now, with your mind concentrating, with your focused attention, you now have clarity in your thinking. You now have clarity about chocolate. You now have clarity about your goals. Your goal is to choose to remove chocolate. Chocolate has been a constant companion, yet in your heart, you know it is time to move on to the next chapter of your life, the chapter that does not include chocolate. You know you are capable of living without sugar, without chocolate. You know that all you have to do is make a choice. You know that it is okay to ask for help. You know that this will be a journey. And you know that every journey begins with a single step. Snacking or binging on chocolate has become an unconscious activity for you. It is now part of your daily consciousness. You are fully aware when you are about to binge your snack. You are fully aware of every bite. You are fully aware of what chocolate does to your body. You are loved. You are lovable. You are necessary. You are wanted. Your life matters. Life has chosen you. Life wants you to choose to be here. You are ready to make the choice. You are ready to make the commitment. You are ready to ask for help. You are ready to choose life. Each and every day, your decision to change habits that are no longer serving you. You want to be healthy. Your decision grows stronger and stronger. Your decision to move forward with a new attitude towards chocolate feels right for many reasons. You are now committed to this new direction. You are dedicated to moving forward and taking action on your decision immediately. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to repeat after me. Say to yourself, I choose life. I have decided to quit chocolate. I have finally made the decision that I feel is the best decision for me. Now, I'm going to take action immediately. I'm going to become chocolate free. Beginning immediately. Once you've made the decision to become chocolate free, you move through the world with a deep sense of tranquility and confidence. You feel certain that you can share this sense of peace with every person you encounter. You feel certain you can accept all the peace with every person you encounter. You feel certain you can accept all the peace and guidance that those you encounter have to offer you. Now that you've made the choice to become chocolate free, you feel a great sense of relief. You feel a pride that you will now be experiencing the world in this new, healthier way. As you continue through your day, this feeling of confidence grows. You feel great serenity knowing that you have released yourself from those old patterns, habits, and behaviors that no longer serve you. You are embracing this new healthy lifestyle that has so much to offer you now that you are chocolate free. Trees are steadfast and patient. They have taken many years to grow to the size they are now. It's as though you have breathed new life into them, and that a sense of peace and serenity grows, blossoms, every time you choose not to eat chocolate. And as you turn to healthier alternative foods, you are sharing your strength and patience with the world. You have made this wise and healthy decision to become chocolate free. You feel energized and free. With every new and healing decision comes new strength. You are now ready to make the commitment. The commitment to begin the journey. The journey to stop. Now each of these ideas has made a vivid, deep, and permanent impression on your subconscious mind. And each day in your daily life, you become more and more aware of the full, powerful, and creative expression of these ideas.
It's time to come back to the present now, out of this deep relaxation. The subconscious mind will begin to transfer all of the beneficial new learnings that you've made to the conscious mind, the emotional mind, and the physical body. And as the unconscious mind now begins to start that transfer, I will begin to bring you back. In just a few moments, you're going to wake up. I'm going to count from 1 to 5. And at the count of 5, you're going to come back to the here and now, feeling wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way, feeling so much calmer than before. 1. Start to wake up and emerge from hypnosis. 2. Feeling wonderful, awake in every way. 3. Come back to the here and now and sensing the room around you. 4. Your eyes are beginning to open as you wake. And 5. Eyes wide open, wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way. Thank you for using EnTrance.